3, 2, 1, let's go. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Fortnite Zero Build Pub Challenge Ultra Extreme Commentary. I am your host, Theo to the Future. And on today's episode, we're going to witness some champions raise themselves to the top like champions. So get ready. We're going to jump in, kill ourselves. So get ready for some extreme ultra championship zero build pub action. Let's jump in. Damn it. I just realized I'm gonna have to give up my crown. Whatever.
For the content.
So these are the contenders. Which one of you will raise champion? Which one of you will take my crown to the highest heights? Will it be you, Aang? I believe it might be you. You have a crown yourself, huh? That must mean you're a good player. Oh, hello there, Cerberus. Will you be the one to rise to champion? We shall see. Yes, Cerberus, I'm looking at you.
Cerberus?
Oh! Yes. Okay, there's gotta be people landing here. This guy. There isn't many people landing here. Yeah, kill me. Do it! I want you to! Are you a bot? Okay, we're on with Ultimate Pro Play. Let's see what they say. No! This commentary just started. I think I'm on with a bot. We're sticking it through. I'm making a rule in my commentary videos. I will never switch to next player or previous player. I have to stick it out, even if I land on a bot, which I'm pretty sure I have. This is torturous. What is this bot doing? I'm dying. I'm gonna die. I'm not changing players though. Does the bot see someone? Yes, the bot sees someone. Oh, finally some action. Oh, what's the bot doing? I'm trying to get that. Okay, ultimate pro play. Are you a bot? I feel like it's gotta be a bot. That's gonna be a big thing with this series. Figuring out whether people are bots or not. This looks like one of those fights where, you know, you're just off kind of looting and you hear gunshots going off. I think this is two bots fighting each other. Alright, ultimate pro play. Not shooting at anybody. Getting shot in the back. No shield. All this time and they still have no shield. I mean, that's body. That's super bot-like. They're shooting in the water. It's like they're backing off and they're running away, but they're not. But they're still fighting? Like, what's the game plan here? Are you trying to get away or are you trying to get the kill, bot? All the while, this other person is... They seem to have the advantage. They look like they're standing, but they still can't hit any shots. They got one right there, cracked the shield, and took some white health. Here we go. Come on. Somebody get a kill. Are you going to get in the car? Are you running away, or are you fighting? Bot, please. Ultimate pro play. Seems like they're trying to engage now. Seems like they're trying to go in. If this is a bot, I wonder, how do they program them? What is their
mission,
is what I'm trying to ask. And where did the other guy go? He didn't get the kill, so what happened? The bot seems to be looking for the guy. What? What are you shooting at? This is so bad. I can't stand it. Pick up the blue frenzy auto. The bot sees someone. But this person is not responding to them. So I think it's another bot. Come on, kill them. Come on, put me out of my misery. I mean, put the bot out of its misery. You're a bot too. Okay, we have a bot fight on our hands, folks. So let's see if Ultimate Pro Play bot can kill this bot. Come on, Ultimate Pro Play. You can do this. I believe in you. You have it. No. Oh, we have someone else. Is it a third bot or an actual real person? They're dying. Goodbye, Ultimate Pro Play. It's been nice knowing you. Still can't die. Ultimate Pro Play is hanging in there like a champion. Oh my gosh. I can't believe this bot is surviving this long. It knows how to avoid conflict, that's for sure. One more hit and it's done. Just one hit. It's being brave. It's walking up on these people. One more hit and you're done. Oh my goodness. It's a bot three-way. There are three bots fighting each other right now. Bro, I don't know what this says about me. I get put in bot lobbies. Oh, he got a hit. This is the lobby I play in. It makes a lot of sense if you think about it. Come on, one hit. We're just looking for one. Come on. Somebody get the kill. I'm hoping that a real person hears this and just comes and gets the kill. How many bots are still alive here? Is it still three? Or is it just these two now? No, it's still three. One of them died. Wow. Thank you. Oh my goodness. And now we're on with X Mad Scoper X. Put me out of my misery. We're finally on with what I think might be a real player. So let's see what X Mad Scoper X has to offer. All right. X Mad Scoper X is going for the sitting in the car and waiting play. Championship Zero Build Pub Night. Gameplay, action, ultimate. But the one thing is to be said. I am most certain that this is actually a human player. This is not a bot. Ah! X-Mad Scoper X is going for the island, which I believe I heard. There it is! Ooh, X-Mad Scoper X with the kill! Nice one, my brother or sister. That was a great kill. I was wondering, because they're going up there and I heard people taking a rift. They come out on top of that one. There are only 10 people left in this match already. I mean, I spent most of the time on with a bot. But that's the good thing about these commentaries. It's gonna be nice, because we're gonna go with a natural flow of the story. And every story is gonna be unique, you know? It's gonna be like a nice splash painting. Just seeing going from this person to that person. Okay, we hear some gunshots in the distance. Yeah, it seems like... Oh yeah, it seems like X-Mad Scoper X is approaching. X-Mad Scoper X was not able to find the people who are shooting there, but now they see a car. There's literally only 5 people left right now. It's been a very slow game, but we're expecting things to heat up in this last few minutes. Hopefully. Oh, he's being chased. There's someone behind you. You're done. Oh my goodness. Mad Scoper. X Mad Scoper X. How in God's name did you not die? What is wrong with that Aang? Wow. He stayed alive. Good job, X Mad Scoper X. Now you have a medallion, which you're not going to take. Interesting. I found myself that the medallions are they're quite useful. Especially in the end game, they're very useful. 4 people left. He's playing the conservative game, which I think is smart. You know? This is a battle royale. You are trying to survive. He's got somebody in his sights. Somebody with the, looks like they have the Zeus mythic. Oh, they're hitting him with the water. But I think this is gonna be Mad Scoper X's win. Got him. Mad Scoper X in here. In it to win it right now. He's dropping medallion players and completely disrespecting them by not even picking up their medallions. It's like, bro, I don't need medallions. I don't need your medallions to win this match. 3 people left. Let's go. This is where it gets good. And our boy has a crown as well. Oh, he got ganked from the top! Oh, if he was able to pull that one out, I would have screamed my guts out. Good job on 4R. Good job on 4R. Okay, this man is manic. Bro, chill out. My guy is clicking that crouch button like a psycho. Look at him go. Okay, this guy wants to win. This guy wants to win. With that loadout, he has no shotgun. Interesting. this guy wants that win, you could tell. And I think this person's gonna get it. Good job on 4R. Good job on 4R. There he is! He's trying to clip him! Oh, he threw it! But did you bounce him the right way? Look at him tap that crouch! But it didn't work! It did not work! Mike Myers with the win! XX, Codlodloddledell 50XX. Oh my goodness! What an upset! Because you know that guy wanted that win. You know he wanted that win. That's hilarious. Well, that was a fun match. It's those end games, you know? Those end games go crazy. Okay, let's check out this competition. We got a rocking out Zeus here. I don't know. How do we feel about him? I don't know. We have this chick whose name I don't know. We have this guy. Is that Ares? Who's that? Oh, Zeus. Zeus is spicy, man. I like Zeus. I kind of hope he wins it a little bit right there. That's one of my favorite emotes. Round number two in Fortnite Zero Build Pub Ultra Extreme Championship Commentary. Come here. I'm gonna kill you. Where are you? I'm gonna kill you. If you gotta act like you're gonna kill them for them to kill you. Come here. Oh. All right. Okay. We're on with Harolad MT. All right, Harolad MT. Can he rise to the top of the championship Zero Build Pub Ultra? Yes. Yes, Harolad MT. Dance it out. Dance it out. Show me your moves. Okay. Oh! I wasn't even looking at the screen! I wasn't even paying attention! He just absolutely vaporized someone. And someone else shot at him, though. Where are they? Harolad MT is not one to sleep on, it seems. I better put my phone down. Not really. I'm gonna... Oh! He sees someone in that house. That's a bot in that house. Is the bot approaching? Or someone's in that house. Is that a bot through the window? Good on Harolad MT for noticing that it was a bot. A lot of people would have just shot at it right away. And it seems like that person is running away. Do they know that Harolad is here? Or are they just running? Harolad is opting to take this car and give chase. He's giving chase. Okay, it seems that the person with the bot has found themselves in a little sticky wicky situation, which Harolad is going to take advantage of. Who's he going to shoot first? That's Zeus! Zeus, the guy who was playing guitar, probably just died. I wanted him to win. Okay, Harolad is looking to hopefully get this guy. Oh, he's grabbing the crown. Crowns are important to him. Wait, did he kill the guy up there? Did I not notice that? Did I not notice him killing the guy behind the dirt? He did? I didn't even notice him killing it! Wow! And that time I was looking at the screen. Oh! What's going on down here? Seems like we have a little bit of a... This guy's just standing there, having fun looting. Like... Oh, but Harolad was not able to capitalize on that. He should have taken his time and really got that snipe. Nah, that guy's not silly enough to come back out here, Harolad. He's not silly enough. He may be silly enough to stand out in front of nothing and just loot standing there, but he's not crazy enough to come back after he almost just died. Sounds like he's still close to the area? Or did he run? Oh, he's still here. Oh, Harolad! I'm on your team, but you know! That is the gatekeeper curse. That is the curse of the gatekeeper. Three shots, and if you miss them, you're done. You're done, son. And this man has a legendary, so... Man, he got you. Who are we on with? S. Kelter with the kill. Well done, S. Oh my goodness! You got caught lacking! Oh, but you still took it out. Yo, how are these people dropping this? Oh my gosh, Optimus Prime, and I love that skin too. Optimus, you had him there. Caught him laying on his back. Hey. Okay, he spots somebody. What's he have right here? Okay, he's got a sniper. It's quite far away. Look at that bullet drop. The bullet drops so much. You gotta aim higher. Aim higher or get in closer. But he's not gonna go over there. He is! He's going! He's going in! Come on, Eskelter! I'm kinda rooting for you right now. I don't know if he wants to get too close. You still want to utilize that sniper. But he's going right in. He's not going... He's... Oh my goodness. Okay, that's the bot. This is risky. But he got the first hit. He got punted in the head with a brick. Oh! Yo, this Aang is using those bricks. Oh, but the Aang gets crushed. That's the risk you get for taking the bricks, man. The bricks cause is a risk. And he had the auto shoddy, a gold one. And he had two medallions. No, just one medallion. Just one medallion. But man, Aang, that was all you, man. That was all you. But Eskelter, he's hanging on. He's hung in there. Did he leave the medallion back there? I feel like he left something important back there. Yeah, the auto shoddy. But I guess this guy likes the gatekeeper. It is good if you have your aim on tight. But in the presence of a gold auto frenzy, I'm probably gonna take the auto frenzy over the gatekeeper. Why? Because I don't trust myself. Okay, opts for the air. Will the air be protecting him? Seems like this is a bot, though. This person seems like a bot. And they're done. Easy kill for Eskelter. There's now four people left only. I didn't even realize that. It's tight right now, and Eskelter is just standing out here in the open. Very risky. Extremely risky. And... What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go somewhere safe, Eskelter. You're playing very risky right now. Unless it's all bots. It feels like it's all bots. This person's about to die to Eskelter. Done. He's getting shot by someone else now. It's gotta be all bots. This guy's like in the middle of everything. Yeah. What kind of shots are those? Oh my gosh. This is such bot movements. This guy's gonna... Okay, the bot's getting shot from the top. If you don't kill Eskelter right now... Eskelter! You... Why, Eskelter? Why, Eskelter? You could have won that. Dance it out. How many crown ones do you have? Nice. Okay, nice. Nice. I can't believe that. Chills in takes the win on this one, man. Eskelter was messing around. I don't know what they were doing. Wandering around in the open, diddling themselves. Ah, that was crazy. This is a cool skin. Wow, you look pretty cool. You look pretty cool. That person looked pretty cool. Will they win this round? The last and final round of today's episode of Fortnite Zero Build Pubs Ultra Extreme Mega Commentary? Hey, come here. I gotta kill ya. Oh, you're a bot. You're a bot, aren't you? Are you a bot? You're definitely a bot. Alright, I gotta go find someone else to get killed by. Hey, are you real? I hear someone in here. Can you hear me? Hey! I'm gonna kill you! Oh, another bot? Are we serious? Come on. You could do it. You could do it. Come on, man. Come on, you could do it. Nah, you're a bot. I don't want to die to you. Unless they shoot me in the back. You're a bot. Kinda has better aim than a bot, but I don't know. Let's find someone else. I should just kill that person. I should just kill everybody who can't kill me. Is this person following me? Because if they are... Look at them creep. They're creeping. He's creeping. I'm gonna shoot him. Come on, you can do it. Come on, kill me. You can do it, man. I believe in you. Come on, Peely. Come on, I don't wanna. Come on. You can do it. A couple more. Come on. Do it. Dance. Dance, Peely. Dance. I give my soul up to you. There we go. I don't know if this person is a real person or not. I just realized this person's walking around with 15 health this whole time. This is definitely a bot. It's gotta be a bot. Who? But this Peely, like, outfit, this Peely skin, it looks delicious. Look at his coat. Like the coat, the ice cream cone coat. Like, it looks so delicious, man. I want to eat this skin. I just want to eat it. Thank you, God. Thank you. A bot killed the bot. That is what I needed. Please let this be a human. Let's go. I'm not having high hopes. But actually, looking at the loadout looks like the loadout of a human. So, maybe. We'll see. Chill Fugitive 99. He's looking over the scene where the bots just killed the Peely bot. Oh, that's funny. No, sadly, that bunker's not opening, my friend. That bunker is not opening. Oh! Oh! You fool! What are you doing? I know this person is not a bot. They're not a bot, but they're just playing with so little game sense, like no self-awareness whatsoever, and they just got shot in the side. What is the person who shot them gonna do? Are they going to push them, or is Chill Fugitive gonna get away with it? He is chill, super chill, too chill, way too chill, and he is a fugitive. He is running away. I guess the other person gave up on him. Chill Fugitive is going to survive a little bit longer, it looks like. Sounds like someone just flew in, like floated in somewhere. But Chill Fugitive is going to opt to stay in the bush. To the sound of a car. He's probably terrified in here. Oh! Someone's shooting at the car now. Chill Fugitive, this could be your chance to get a third party. Oh, and Chill Fugitive is actually taking the chance. Chill Fugitive is not being chill. Well, he is kind of being chill. This is a very chill approach. As a matter of fact, I don't think Chill Fugitive is even going to approach. Unless they're going up here to get a better vantage point to maybe look back and fire. Nope. Chill Fugitive has no interest in getting any kills. Okay, maybe not. They're looking. But, I mean, it's okay, they're over to your left. Chill Fugitive is not trying to get any kills right now. Chill Fugitive, the name is correct. The name is correct. Let's see if it works out for them in the end, though. I mean, you know what? Chill Fugitive. You got height, Chill Fugitive. You've got height. But you're still sitting here out in the open. Just sitting there. Not even... What are you even looking at? What is the gameplay here? And yo, are you waiting for Island? Is that what you're waiting for? No? Is someone coming up? Yes! Kill Chill Fugitive! That's gotta be a bot. That had to be a bot. How did that person let Chill Fugitive just crush them like that? That's insane. But Chill Fugitive does have 6 kills. I don't know. Are they all bot kills? Because holy smokes. What are you up here? There's somebody over there to your right! To your right! Okay, let's see what Chill Fugitive does here. Will they fire? Woo! He missed the snipe. The person is now aware of them. The person's jumping around. Put on the Aang Tang. And now is moving away. Probably running. Yeah. Yeah, it makes sense. I mean, Chill Fugitive is here with the height. You know? But if somebody looks up here, Chill Fugitive is gonna get sniped in the head so bad. So bad, just like his aim. There are 9 players left. Chill Fugitive, not even crouching. Just standing here now. Oh, if you get sniped, I swear to you. He's been making all this noise. Someone has to have heard it. Chill Fugitive does not look up. There! There, Chill Fugitive! Oh, there's a treasure chest there for that person. And he got away. Chill Fugitive doesn't have the aim for this. Look at it. Look at him standing there like, boo, boo. There, on the mountain. Are you gonna try for that? That'll be a, if you hit the shot, Chill Fugitive, I'll take back everything I said about you. Okay, we have someone in a rift. We have another person riding up the mountain. But they're so far away, Chill. Come on, Chill Fugitive. Giving away your position. Somebody on the island. I mean, the person on the island is probably getting the flag. But if the person on the island hears another shot and has the time, all they have to do is come over here and pop this dude in the head one time. But there's a Chill Fugitive is just spending a lot of time looking in this direction. But not doing anything. I guess they just like to watch. It looks like the person on the motorcycle is trying to go up the island. And it also looks like the person on the island has something? Like, what is that? Looked like some sort of scanner. Could be the scanner NPC, but it did it twice really quickly, so that's kind of confusing. Chill Fugitive is not in circle right now, so they're gonna have to run. Still trying to hit somebody. Such a hard target to hit. That Aang mythic, they move pretty quickly. You gotta have pretty good aim to hit those. Finally, okay, someone sees him. And he's getting shot from somewhere else. He's getting shot from the top as well. If this person on the top could capitalize and peg this guy in the head, it would really make me happy. Everybody's coming for Chill Fugitive now. Everybody's coming for and look, he's gotta run. If you had just ran earlier, I don't know why you were in love with that hilltop, but somehow he's still alive. What is going on here with 8 people left? I can't believe this guy is still alive. Oh, he got shot in the back and you're done. You're done, Chill. You're done. You shouldn't have been so chill. Oh my gosh, he's still alive. Nah, there's no way he's surviving this. 7 people left. He's running out in the open. There's no way he's surviving this. If he somehow does, I will eat my shorts. Poof! Where are you running to? Where are you going? With 7 people left, baby. He's trying to take height. We know that's Chill Fugitive's strategy. He likes to take height and then just stand there and try to shoot people. So right now, he does have the height. He even has a jump pad if he needs to escape. And he's got people right down there that he could kill. He doesn't want to heal. He's shooting at the air. That's got to be some sort of glitch. What is that? He's shooting at the air. I don't think there's anybody there, though. Look at the top of the roof. Yes, the top of the roof. Does he have a... Okay, he does have a scope. Use your scope. Oh my gosh. This is stressful. Someone's coming for you. Someone has the Aang. They're cruising. Yo, cruising around with that Aang thing is so fun, actually. It's so fast and so fluid. And it goes on forever. Chill Fugitive 99 is just going to stay up here and stay quiet. Hopefully... hoping that nobody notices him, but somebody does notice. And, excuse me? Oh, he jumped. He jumped. He's still alive somehow. Aang, you have the medallion. Kill this guy. Chill Fugitive is dead, finally. All right, we're on with Aang, who has a medallion and is about to get ganked. Dang. Dang, that sucks, Aang. But you know what, you gotta be, I guess, a little bit more careful than that. We have this stormtrooper here who did not go to get the... He did not want the medallion? I guess 4 people left? Again, I really think the medallions are useful, especially in endgame. But I guess the company of Mouskills is all this guy needs. And I understand, because Mouskills is a fantastic bodyguard, especially in LEGO Fortnite. Alright, this guy's going for water kills right now. And you have a sniper with a good scope, so let's see if we can make some hits. There's 2 people down there. I'm gonna give the game to this guy. Oh, he opted to go back down. He's like, let me take my time. There's no need to rush this. I have fantastic positioning, and there's only 3 people left, which I think is smart. If he goes down there, there's no cover down there. My guy's just gotta get a good shot. He seems a little bit panicked right now. Like, take it easy, slow down. Okay, he's going for the water again. You can hit from that distance with the water. It is possible. He's letting this guy get closer. Yes, there you go. Lead your shots. He hit him once. Not enough to take out his overshield. So if he waits, he will have his overshield back on again. But the stormtrooper is in very good shape. He's got height. If he wants to use the water, he can. But an AR right now, an AR? Is this guy just messing with him? He's just like running around. Where is the third person though? That's also a big mystery. Oh! That's the guy that Chill Fugitive was trying to shoot earlier! Who got the treasure chest. Oh my goodness. He's just messing with the man. He just keeps running around. He's like just testing him. But my guy, he's never going to run out of these bullets. He's not going to run out of bullets. He's going to keep... He's just giving him practice. He should send Meowskulls out there. Send Meowskulls over there. But the stormtrooper is trying to play it extremely smart. And I understand. I think that's the third guy over there. Wow, this is a stressful last three. There he is. He's right over there. You can get the height. You can have height on both of them. Come on, kill him! Everybody here is like, in my lobby, I would already be dead. Well, this is my lobby, but for some reason, I would already be dead. Everyone here is just messing around. And now Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper's about to get sniped in the head. Oh, Meowskulls, the bodyguard! I told you Meowskulls is crazy. Stormtrooper gave up his height for this? This is what you gave up your height for? Man, this is crazy. I can't believe that... Sliding down, and Stormtrooper, you might be dead right now. No! Because this guy is just... He's messing around! He's having a time of his life riding around on air. I mean, I would too. I mean, that does look like fun. Yeah, nobody in this lobby is serious. No, but I'm the most serious person in this lobby, and I'm not even playing. TastyFan, 825. And I could honestly say I have no idea who's going to win here. Okay, good stuff. Just go out into the open. Okay, now he's got the air thing. Yo, the Christmas tree dude is just a god at avoiding death. He's a god at it. He doesn't care. Who's gonna win this? Okay, there's a guy on your right. Okay, now we have another person using the air. Oh my gosh, the Christmas tree is choosing to fight right now. Is he? This is the tightest circle with three people I've ever seen in a long time. Somebody died. I think the Christmas tree got sniped in the head. Probably. Yeah, the Christmas tree finally paid for his sins and got sniped in the head. Oh my goodness! The stormtrooper takes it and I can't believe it. I'm beside myself. Don't even yawn like that, stormtrooper. You know what? Don't even... And there you have it, folks. Those were our three matches for today's Ultra Extreme Fortnite Zero Bill Pub Challenge Commentary. Those are some crazy matches, man. What lobbies am I in? I feel like maybe we're in the point of the season where things are slowing down a little bit, because that was crazy. In the beginning, I was getting destroyed. Now, I am actually starting to get wins, so I feel like people are starting to taper off a little bit, and it's left to the people like me who aren't that great, because those were some crazy matches. But yeah, I'll see you guys again next time. Drop a like, sub if you have not already, and share this with some people who love to watch people play Fortnite. That's it. I'll see you guys later. Much love. GG's.